don't end it, but while the Saint Grand tells me, God can do anything. He's almighty. Stay here, ask him to help you, ask him for a sign. And I chose to listen to him. And I remember asking God in my heart, if you are there, if you exist, if you are in heaven, you created heaven and earth, I'm begging you, give me a little sign. Not that I deserve it, I'm a sinner, but give me a little sign that you are listening. And I'm going to ask for something specific. Something, so that if I see that sign, I'm not going to have confusion again. I remember asking God, don't let the killers find the door of the battle. For a few reasons. I never wanted to see the face of the killers, the anger and the hatred. I just was so scared of the eyes. And then I'm like, I don't even want them to come and grab us and let us go. I just don't want them to ever open the door to touch it. And I think after that, the good God knew that I couldn't handle that conversation between those two voices. I think I fainted. I collapsed and then did nothing. Until 5 hours later, the man, the pastor, was hiding us. He came to our room, opened the door, and he told us what happened. For us, we thought it was the killers. We were still in that mood. And he told us that we had left 3 hours before. And he was sorry he didn't come to tell us earlier. But I remember he said, they came and they went in every place you can think of. He said, they went on the top of the house to see if anyone was lying down hiding there. They went to the ceiling to see if anyone was in the ceiling with torches. They went under the beds. They went in the closets. They opened suitcases to see if there was babies hiding. At last, they came right to the door of the bathroom. Before they opened, one killer touched the handle, and then he told the pastor, he said, you know what, you are one of us. You can never hide from the cockroaches, the snakes, the enemies of the country. And they left and went back. The man told us, he said, I was shaking, I was sweating. If only they had come to my